And give it up for Jeremy Nash. All right, judges, 3, 2.